Ryan grew up with me. We met when I was 7 years old at my home, and he has been a brother to me. He was the best man in my wedding. He was a brother. My parents were like his parents. He was a brother to many of us here. Funny guy, always could make us laugh, and dedicated to this community. We always sit in the same chair at our meetings, and you don't sit in someone else's chair. Ryan's chair currently has his coat and his helmet on it, which none of us will ever sit in again.